Better get my pussy cat in. I was actually totally surprised and flabbergasted. I had no expectation whatsoever that my video work would be the winner. In fact, I thought about not going that night. And so I was very nervous. To get recognition on a national stage, and I remember the judge, I think it was Susan McCulloch, saying that, you know, this is an international work, which she got it spot on, really, because my artworks are usually about universal human condition. I don't concentrate very much on living in Alice Springs, the landscape, etc. I'm much more concerned about our commonalities as human beings, wherever we live. My winning work was called iCore, and it was a video of a clay figure, a raw, unfired clay figure, dissolving slowly in real time over about 55 minutes. And there was an improvised cello accompaniment by a local musician, Nick Hempel, which was integral to the work. A really beautiful, beautiful cello piece. And it was quite a meditative, compelling piece to watch. I was surprised that many people came back and actually sat through the 55 minutes as this figure changed and dissolved and the head fell. And for a while, people didn't know what was happening because it was hard to tell how the figure was dissolving, crumbling. And I think one of the greatest compliments is that people of all ages were able to engage with this work. So young kids and teenagers actually were interested. And parents would say, I went there with my 13-year-old son who usually just wanted to get the hell out of there, and then he'd say, oh, that's cool. Did you see the head fall?